Dr. Hoby Wedler. I graduated with my undergraduate degrees from UC Davis in 2011. If my white cane didn't give it away, I was born completely blind. I am now thrilled to tell you how UC Davis had such a positive influence and made such a difference on me as a person, my career, and my life in general. I was born in beautiful Petaluma, California, a town about 70 miles west of Davis. I have amazing parents. They always kept very high expectations of us and expected us to have high expectations of them. They also taught us to take responsibility for our lives and our actions. My brother is sighted and 2 years older than me. He graduated high school with honors and attended college at Berkeley. He paved the way for me, so of course I wanted to do well in high school and attend college. I studied hard in high school and ended up getting accepted to both UC Davis and UC Berkeley. And like a lot of us, I let it go until 11:30 p.m. on April 30th. You know, decision day is May 1st. And I had to decide between Davis and Berkeley. Do I go to Berkeley where my brother was at school and join him? Or do I go to Davis, a cool college town where I can define my own path? I chose Davis, and I am so glad I did. Moving away to college is hard for anyone, but being blind brings its own set of challenges. How was I gonna get from my dorm to the bus stop? How was I gonna navigate the dining commons? I was very lucky that my parents taught me at a young age how to live independently, and on through my senior year of high school, I gained the skills necessary to come out to Davis and live independently away from home. UC Davis has an incredible student disability center who provides support and accommodations for students with all kinds of disabilities. They provided me with all the wonderful support I would need to excel at Davis. I majored in chemistry as an undergraduate student here. When you hear chemistry, you might think it's a very visual science, but with the amazing support of all of the chemistry faculty, staff, and my fellow peers, we were able to make chemistry very accessible to me. And I showed staff and faculty how they could work with me collaboratively. I learned from them and they learned from me. I also got a degree in United States history. And because I'm a nerd, I got a minor in mathematics as well. So I interacted with many different departments and many different faculty and staff. And I have to say, every single person I worked with was so incredibly supportive. I love the Davis community so much that I stayed on as a graduate student and earned my PhD in computational organic chemistry from the amazing Professor Dean Tantillo in 2016. After earning my PhD, I took my love for food, wine, and everything sensory and started my own company on my entrepreneurial journey to being a sensory and flavor consultant all across the food and beverage industry. I now have my own line of spices, Hoby's Essentials, and I'm working on several other brands in the alcoholic beverage industry. Without the support of faculty, staff, my peers and beyond at UC Davis, I wouldn't have been able to do this. I chose UC Davis and trusted the Davis community for my university education. And that, my dear friends, has been a springboard for my successful career.